in your destiny. Those who do not want you to enjoy peace in your home. Those the Bible calls the wicked ones. I call them enemy of progress. If you are rich, they say the source of your wealth is blood. If you are poor, they will call you a lazy man. The Bible calls them the wicked ones. And no wicked shall see peace.
Hey!
enemies of children. He was busy making money and enjoying himself, but refused to come home. Each time the issue of home is raised, he will see the person as his enemy.
Stop calling this number.
Thank God for the prayer of deliverance that sets the young man free from the influence, enemies of progress. They are more poisonous than python. They have made so many women to become premature widows. They have made some ladies. man in his paradise until when the wicked one came and removed man from paradise and kept him in place of suffering. Our economy is in problem, but who is the cause of our problem? It is you and I. There are some people in our country that kept us in bad condition. Nobody should blame God. What's supposed to be the national key? Are being taken and kept by one person, and even kept for their children and their grandchildren. If you are a president, lead well. If you are a governor, please govern well, because everybody will be rewarded accordingly on Judgment Day. We are the cause of our problem. No one should blame God.
Cause of
various sorts, ranging from runs, special centers, impersonation, and if a student is caught in the act, they blame the devil. Whereas we are the cause of our problems. Yeah.